Jerome, sir, my report. The Deliverance forces will reach these plains momentarily. So the peasants made it here after all. Bring me Ezekiel.
I'm here, sir. You have need of me?
The Zophian rabble will be upon us in due time. Prepare to intercept them. And mind your allegiances wisely. If I smell even a whiff of betrayal, you know what will happen.
Tatiana, but how?
I was saved by the Deliverance. Do you know what this means? It means you don't have to heed another word Jerome says.
Thank you, Tatiana. Now you have saved me as well. Men, set your sights on the target. We march on Jerome's army. Prepare to attack!
You dare? I didn't think you fool enough to betray me, Ezekiel. Know what fate awaits the girl now that
she's free. And now so am I. You've ground the people here under heel and threatened my love. Prepare to answer for your crimes.
All right, let's go. Salutations, Claire.
Tell me, were you not mesmerized and bewitched by my fighting today?
Oh, riveted. How could I look away? You're like a Valkyrie descended. I know that I'll never trifle with the Queen of High Society.
Not if you value your life. And oh dear, a Valkyrie. Goodness.
I'm glad you enjoyed that.
Truth be told, I needed a good chuckle. May I tell you something? When you said you like me the way I am, that meant a great deal to me. Because I care for you, too. And how we laugh together over the silliest things. I feel simply wonderful when we are together.
Wow. Thanks, Claire. That's very nice of you to say. You're kind of making me blush.
Just leave it to me.
The mother walks with me.
Come at me, fools!
Gray.
What? You said to never speak to you again. So do I just walk away now, or what?
I may have been out of line. I had only just found out how close Alm and Celica are, and I was sorting through my emotions.
So, I'm next down the list?
No. I merely wanted to apologize for taking out my frustrations on you. I did not mean what I said, or at least not in the manner I said it. Will you forgive me? Honestly, I enjoy these talks of ours. And not because of the sweet nothings you whisper, but because, as clumsy as you are, I know you would never hurt a fly. You are a kind man, Gray, and you deserve better than me.
Look, I know this may sound like I haven't learned a damn thing, but...
Yes?
I'm more in love with you than ever. Okay? There, I said it.
What?
I don't even care if you rebuke me. Hell, that almost makes it worse. You're the lady I've fallen for. Your eyes are like... whirlpools.
Good heavens! You really haven't learned anything. But I think you deserve a proper answer this time, and so I shall consider it.
Well, all right then.
Leave this to me.
Fine, twist my arm.
How can I help?
Ha! Stand aside!
Allow me.
Easy pickings.
I'll do my best!
Allow me.
Watch me go!
Point me at your foes!
Stand back!
Just say the word.
Ha!
spent.
Thanks.
was this? I am a bloodlot. A general. I'll not lose to such.
Huh? Just my imagination, I guess.
Improved.
fine form of late.
Sorry, not your preferred outcome? Man, I need a nap after that.
You must be Ulm. Let me thank you again for helping Tatiana.
We're happy to help, General. I heard you were opposed to this war. Will you lend us your strength? Not a man among us wishes this conflict to last any longer than it must.
I'm afraid I cannot offer you an answer here and now. There's a village a ways ahead. I'll await you there. Until then.
Yeah.